Okay, so we're going to the distant past. A game that's, well, been around a long time. Alright, I was gonna play an easy game. Yeah, right. Like, I ever play easy games anymore. Oh, press start. Duh. Let's get weapon. Hey. Okay, so B is jump. Tap up to go up the stairs. Hearts are my ammo, apparently. That's fair. Oh, wow. Jeez. I better get in. It's gonna take a little bit to get used to the controls here, I feel. I know this game's infamous for hiding things in walls. I don't think there'll be anything too far back. Man, this is... Nothing left alive. Or unalive. Just flashing for some reason. Oh hey, I got a boomerang. No, nope, not taking a hit. He despawned, I guess? I think I'll get used to the controls pretty quick. If I don't, you know... No. Asking for too much, I suppose. Well, there's a time limit, so I probably shouldn't be pissing around too much. Though I'm sure the time limit's pretty lenient. Okay, so it's... There's some sort of hand there. Is that like an enemy? Oh boy. There we go. Now we're back up to maximum power. Points matter, right? You can't throw bones up here, can you? Temporary invincibility. What's the point of that, then? Hey! I'm on 1-2. Oh, no, I'm on 1-3! Wow! Holy water? The fuck is this thing? What they are. They're horse heads, aren't they? Jeez. Everything does so much damage. Stops time, still takes the hit. Well, there we go. I remember, I've played it before, but I've never beaten the game. I've gotten, like, really far. And I haven't played it in forever, either, so... I have to use my superior range to my advantage. I can parry a lot of attacks. You killed me! Ha ha! I know you did. Oh, you did. Damn. You're gonna heal me fully, right? Thank you. You are a true friend. That's stage two. That whole thing. Holy crap, dude. Or no, I'm at the top now, aren't I? Don't know what the hell it was, but it's dead now. I don't think I wanted that axe anyways. Yeah, I think doing that does less damage, but... Come on. I was kinda hoping one of those would have health in it. Like so. There we go. Is that the castle we're heading towards? Or is that just a castle? I hate the fucking armadillos. 2-2, please. Awesome. Almost pitted myself. I guess I'm not getting that. Even though it's frogs. Well, I can't get back across there, so. Ah, there we go. I'll assume I can only have one boomerang going at a time. Birds. Everything dies in flames, just kinda like hardcore. Shit. Luckily I'm one-shotting most enemies. Except those fucking obnoxious little shits. I'm a Medusa was a female. So that wasn't the end of the stage, apparently. Joyous. Really easy boss, though. Out DPS the motherfucker. Guessing it. Yeah, so I become a hammer, bro. Fair enough. The fuck are you? Why is the water going uphill? Okay. Not spike ourselves. See, I remember this game getting really hard really quick. But again, it is an SNES title, so it's not as hard as, like... Thanks for spawning in on top of me, though. Really appreciate it. I just remembered I had the game, so I'm like, eh, screw it. Gotta climb up the rocks. Climb up a waterfall, climb up another waterfall. And the bat's probably the boss, is what I can figure. Those drips of water hurt me, I'm gonna be livid. I'm just not gonna take the chance. The way they're positioned, they definitely hurt me. Drips of water. Like, what kind of logic is that? Ah! I've been hit by water! Fool! It was my plan all along! Shh! I am the meta. Health. Hallelujah. This game changes weapons on you a lot. That was bad, I'd imagine. This holy water seems to be bad. Well, it might be. It might also be really good. Might be one of those things that's, like, really hard to use. Like in Binding of Isaac. You have holy water, and it's crap, but if you manage to have it actually work. It, like, shreds anything. Those regrow? Or are they just sitting here waiting for me to... Whatever. More spiky things. Fuck me, dude. Not in great health standings right now. What? You serious, mate? Oh my fucking god. That's kind of obnoxious. Well, shit. There we go. That's the upgrade you need. That scares me. So the bottom of the screen kills you, regardless of what logic would state. No matter what was in that candle there, would not have been worth it. Oh no, you don't. Stupid frickin' bats. Nope. You could have made that a little lower. This level may have spiked. Shoots straight down. That should help. Want to stay out of the range of those degenerates. Fucking pounces on me. Completely relentless. Luckily, you're almost never without with the whip. Whatever. How am I supposed to get that? How? Like, I can't make that across. Because I can't destroy those blocks. So now I'm starting this level over. I'll just get back to where that is and start the episode there, I guess. So, yeah. If it's your birthday, happy birthday.